And he's picked out a landing spot that is a good 25 feet above the hole.
There's a good chance he doesn't get this inside the marker's ball.